Austin water crews are working to clean up a wastewater spill brought on by last night's heavy rain. Officials say a wastewater station on Freight Barker, that's near Brody Lane, just north of 1626, overflowed. Crews discovered the problem at 5 p.m. yesterday and stopped the flow at 9 p.m. We are told 50,000 gallons spilled into a tributary of Bear Creek. As of this morning, 40,000 gallons had been cleaned up.